Kaya yung iba, yung may sense of honor, umiiwas talaga. Hindi musibusipo. With an accusation like that, bati ako. Ako, advice ko kay pastor, kasi lawyer, huwag kang sumipo. Na-excite nila ako, i-contempt kung bakit ako nagbigay ng legal advice. Then I will give you the correct and proper answers and the motivations behind your inquiry. Bakit nagtatanong ka ng ganun? At bakit kabastusan niya rin? So if there was, you never reported it and you stayed there for quite a time to endure it. Am I right? Puro yes yan. Ang ending ko dyan is, so you were enjoying the time of your life.
Yeah, the report, the years.
Correct. Because if it was hell, then by this time, we will be celebrating your death anniversary kasi napakamatay ka na. Bakit ka magtiis ng gano'n? Gano'n lang yan. Hindi ako nagyayabang, ha? Lahat ng piskal, gano'n ang talent namin. It's not my innate or native. Lahat ng piskal, alam yan. Mas mabuti pa sa akin. Pero para lang maintindihan ng tao na kikinig ngayon, gano'n ang takbo. Gano'n rin ang takbo kung sa sinay. Sila lang ang gano'n. Hindi ka makakrux-examine. Yung sa sinig, yun ang direct testimony nila. Then after that, comes the defense. Now, the defense would cross-examine you.
Yeah.
So, yan na ang tanong. Yung sinabi ko ngayon. Pero kung sa sinig hanggang dyan lang, puro direct testimony, accusation, wala kang laban. Tama si pastor na hindi talaga siya sipot doon. Why? Because the pastor is not an ordinary person. I would not say that he is very holy. That would be presumptuous. But I would say that if he is an upright person, yes. Why? I know him. And by the very vocation that he has chosen in life. But ang sabi ko, para malaman na lang na, total, abogado rin ako, naging fiscal ako. At one time, professor, small time lang, maliit na eskwelahan, teaching law. Pero ganun ang, that is what democracy is all about. That is how democracy works. It is intended to benefit not just the person you are accusing in whatever body or organ or entity of government, but also you have to protect the persons that are making the accusation or reporting to government what is happening that is not in accord, especially with the constitution, with the laws of the land, and with in keeping with the good governance, protection of the state to the people. Hindi mo na problemahin yung mga witnesses na matakot kayo. All you have to say is to tell the judge,